So it's been a while since I've been digging in the dirt. It's summer. I'm at the school that I did fairly okay. It's been pounded by many people. I'm on my second signal. I'm in a cloud mode, 40 kilohertz. I just got a solid 47, 48. I'm like, okay, let's investigate. Showed me 3 bars down. Second signal. Look at this. Is it possible? Looks kind of good now. I think it's real. Holy crap. Sorry. Second signal. Right on the edge of the football field. Yeah, definitely looks real. It's overgrown. It's got good weight too. Let's see if there I see any markings. Wow. Yeah, definitely see markings. Let's close up on them. The CK, it's either 18 or 10. It's hard to tell. I can't tell. I think it says 18, but I could be wrong. All right, that is just awesome for a second signal. Glad I decided to come here. Well, I just got a few, there's a goalpost right there. Got a few dimes and nickels around there. That was a good signal. Another solid 46, I think, or 42, 43, I think. Unfortunately, not this time, but yeah, that's what you're gonna find, but I'm just digging the solid ones and clad, so we'll see. Hopefully we can get on some more goodies. Well, first quarter, clad quarter, in 40 kilohertz solid, 71 72 on Equinox. All right, no more showing clad. I'll show you everything at the end, unless something different than clad. Well, maybe if I get a first loony or toony, I will. All right, bye. Well, no freaking way. So I'm doing my third or fourth row now on a soccer field. Right there, probably about 10 feet away, that's where I got that ring. No, I got a bit of a broken signal, but look at this. I think we may be onto another one. Definitely. Wow. My first ever 2 gold park day, or whatever. Land hunt, I think. All the items are cleaned up. I only got two pennies. That's a small one. A little bit beat up too. That weighs probably a good 3 grams. At least 2.5. Do we have any markings there? Don't see any markings right off the top. Might be something under the dirt. Give me One second. All right, we got the markings. Okay, let's take a closer look. Neighborhood here is fairly rich, so, well, 10K, but it's Berks. Wow, what a day. It's turning out to be two gold day. Sweet. Well, it started raining, unfortunately. I moved under the trees to the edge of the park. Got a modern penny spill so far. Just got my first older thing, young list penny. I walked through this place already, so through those edges, so probably not too much here, but let's see. I don't think I covered it very thoroughly. Hopefully it stops raining and I can get on the main football field. What do we have here? Some kind of pendant. Force Club. It's not precious or anything. Some kind of sports thingy. Alright. We keep going. It's still raining a little bit. I don't want to come out from under the tree. Alright. I'll keep going here and see. Hopefully I don't get it. That hand cut short. Well, I'm back on the field. Bit of a slight drizzle, but I can take that. Okay, looky here. This was ringing only 22. Looks like an earring. I don't think it's precious, no. Unlikely. Or maybe mix of silver, possibly. There's some corrosion here, so I don't think so, but I'll clean it up. Corrosion could be coming from something else. Always have to make sure. This looks pretty good, so the ear end, so I'll take a look after I clean it. The corrosion could be from something else, but I just said that. All right, let's remain hopeful on this one. Maybe 20% chance. All right, on to the next one. Well, it stopped raining. I hid under the tree, but couldn't wait any longer, so I ran to the car, got wet, but I'm drying out now because the sun came out. Anyway, nothing much on the field. I assume it was just hit hard. Just getting my first Canadian $1 coin, an early one, 1990. All right, I think they started them in the 80s, I think. All right, anyway, it's a dollar. Well, looky here who decided to show up. You recognize this guy? Sounded like a piece of foil. It's a buffalo nickel. US coin. Indian on this side. I think maybe my fourth ever buffalo nickel. I'm not sure if we'll get a date. Let's close up on it. Can see, I think I see 17 or 37, 1937 buffalo nickel with a date. Pretty good condition too. Sweet. All right, let's keep going. Well, look at here, only 19 on the Equinox 900. I thought I'm gonna be digging some kind of junk, but this is, could possibly be silver. Just tiny little pendant of sorts. I'm sorry, I don't see any markings, but it's not very heavy. Maybe it's not silver, but at least something interesting. This might be just light silver. Gonna have to test it. All right, let's keep going. Well, haven't been finding much in the middle of the field. I just got swiped over this little scratchy signal in the low 20s, and I saw something on the surface. Started pulling on it. Look at this. Holy crap, we might have another one. Yeah, I saw this side sticking out. This looks good. I see 10K. Wow. Okay, let's keep pulling on it gently. Oh, that's gonna be good. Nice. Okay. Nice 10K chain. Okay, I can't pull anymore. Oh, actually, I did. It's fairly long. Okay, I don't want to pull too much. Okay, I think I'm just gonna take this off camera, but that's 10K. Well, it's cool of gold. Awesome. Wow, 3 gold day. Well, look at this. Solid 22 right on the surface. I moved the, well, I can call it grass. Got a nice stainless steel ring. Awesome. Sweet. Looks like it's gonna rain again, so I think I'm gonna finish. I did about half the soccer field, so I may leave the rest for later. I'll see. Maybe a couple more signals. Oh well. Not raining yet, but looks like it might soon. That one was hitting solid silver numbers, but it's not. It's just one of those junk rings. I forgot, mood ring. Well, better rings the ring with the ring. That's what they say, some people. I don't. All right. Look at this. So I've been just digging clad dimes mostly for some reason. Still not raining, so I'm like, okay, I'll keep going. Got a height on. Look at this. I think we have a silver. Young Lizzie. Year is it? 1962. Sweet, what a great hunt today. Gold, no silver, and maybe a few more minutes.